Thank you, Kim. More developing news now. A second person is charged with murder in the February strangulation death of a Bristol grandmother. Today, Selena Martinez was arraigned on one count of murder after police say DNA evidence linked her to the killing of Eudora Gustafson. Martinez is the girlfriend of the victim's grandson, Raymond Paiva, who is also charged with murder. Police believe the couple killed Gustafson and stole from her to buy drugs.